Sports Gaming Universe.
Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and special congratulations are in order to the Seattle Seahawks, who tonight capture their very first Super Bowl championship as they defeat the Denver Broncos in Super Bowl 48, 43-8. It was a thumping, and they got them right from the get-go, right from the first miscue by Peyton Manning, missing a snap and falling on it for a fumble. The Seahawks never looked back. That defense, they played lights out tonight. They confused Peyton Manning. They had him looking like a very one-dimensional player at times. The turnovers and the miscues that the Seahawks forced, that heralded offense from the Denver Broncos to commit there, it just snowballed. And then when Percy Harvin returned to that second half kick for a touchdown, the route was on. So Russell Wilson and company win a Super Bowl here. Much was made about what the weather could have been. The weather was a non-factor. We had very decent playing conditions, and that did not factor into the outcome at all. So Seattle is the much better team on this night, and they are deserving Super Bowl champions. They win the trophy, and they get to bring that home to the 12th man. So a very deserving fan base. Seattle, you've got a champion now. The Seahawks have done it. And I just have to say congratulations to the whole squad. They really came through. And, you know, it's too bad that this game wasn't as good as the NFC Championship game was, because that truly went down to the wire. I really expected a better game here between these two, but Seattle really put a thumping to Denver. And like I said, they very much deserve this Lombardi Trophy on this night. So the Seattle Seahawks, your brand new Super Bowl champions, congratulations once again. And this is going to be a tough team moving forward. They got the youngest team in the NFL. They could be back here maybe even next year. We'll have to see. All right, that puts a wrap to the NFL season. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll see you later.